Learn English with Channel Dream English Stories. Today we have a story about Lily's fashion dream. Meet cheerful little girl Lily. From the moment she was born, Lily had a remarkable sense of style. She loved playing with colorful fabrics, matching patterns, and arranging clothes in creative ways. Lily's mother, Sarah, was a talented seamstress who supported her daughter's passion for fashion. As Lily grew older, her interest in designing clothes only intensified. She would spend hours sketching new designs and experimenting with different fabrics and accessories. Sarah recognized her daughter's talent and enrolled her in art classes to further develop her skills. Despite their modest lifestyle, Lily and Sarah made the best of what they had. They would often visit thrift stores, searching for hidden treasures and materials to repurpose. Lily would transform old dresses into trendy outfits, giving them a new lease on life. In school, Lily's unique fashion sense caught the attention of her classmates. They would often compliment her outfits and ask where they could get similar ones. Inspired by their positive feedback, Lily decided to showcase her designs to a wider audience. Lily and Sarah started hosting small fashion shows in their backyard, inviting friends and neighbors to witness Lily's creations. People were amazed by Lily's talent and passion, and word of her fashion shows spread throughout the town. As her reputation grew, local boutiques and fashion enthusiasts started taking notice. They began approaching Lily and Sarah, expressing interest in featuring Lily's designs in their stores and events. Lily was overjoyed and eager to seize this opportunity. With her mother's unwavering support, Lily began working tirelessly to create a collection that would captivate the fashion world. Late nights filled with sewing, adjusting measurements, and perfecting every detail became the norm. Lily's determination pushed her forward, fueling her dreams. Finally, the day of Lily's big break arrived. She was invited to showcase her collection at a prestigious fashion event in the nearest city. Nervous but excited, Lily took to the runway, presenting her unique and stunning designs. The crowd was mesmerized by Lily's talent. From that moment on, Lily's journey as a renowned fashion designer had begun. Over the years, Lily's career flourished. She opened her own boutique, traveled to fashion capitals around the world, and her designs graced runways at international fashion weeks. Lily never forgot her roots, and she always credited her mother for believing in her from the start. Lily's success served as an inspiration to many aspiring young designers. She would often tell her story, encouraging others to pursue their passions, no matter their circumstances. Through hard work, dedication, and unwavering support, Lily proved that dreams can come true, even for a little girl who started as a designer in her small hometown. If you want to learn English fully and for free, then Allison provides this opportunity for you via the link in the description. There you will find different courses for different purposes. You will succeed. The main thing is to stay true to your goal. And now we will continue our exercise.
Exercise. Top up your vocabulary. Listen to the accent and repeat after me.
Seamstress. A person who sews clothes professionally. Repurpose. To use something for a different purpose. Lily turned old dresses into new outfits. Captivate. To attract and hold attention. Lily aimed to captivate the fashion world. Prestigious. Highly respected or esteemed. Lily showcased her collection at a prestigious event. Aspiring. Having a strong desire to achieve something. Lily inspired aspiring young designers. Flourished. Grew and developed successfully. Lily's career flourished in the fashion industry. Unwavering. Firm and determined. Sarah's support for Lily was unwavering.
Wow.
Meet cheerful little girl Lily. From the moment she was born, Lily had a remarkable sense of style. She loved playing with colorful fabrics, matching patterns, and arranging clothes in creative ways. Lily's mother, Sarah, was a talented seamstress who supported her daughter's passion for fashion. As Lily grew older, her interest in designing clothes only intensified. She would spend hours sketching new designs and experimenting with different fabrics and accessories. Sarah recognized her daughter's talent and enrolled her in art classes to further develop her skills. Despite their modest lifestyle, Lily and Sarah made the best of what they had. They would often visit thrift stores, searching for hidden treasures and materials to repurpose. Lily would transform old dresses into trendy outfits, giving them a new lease on life. In school, Lily's unique fashion sense caught the attention of her classmates. They would often compliment her outfits and ask where they could get similar ones. Inspired by their positive feedback, Lily decided to showcase her designs to a wider audience. Lily and Sarah started hosting small fashion shows in their backyard, inviting friends and neighbors to witness Lily's creations. People were amazed by Lily's talent and passion, and word of her fashion shows spread throughout the town. As her reputation grew, local boutiques and fashion enthusiasts started taking notice. They began approaching Lily and Sarah, expressing interest in featuring Lily's designs in their stores and events. Lily was overjoyed and eager to seize this opportunity. With her mother's unwavering support, Lily began working tirelessly to create a collection that would captivate the fashion world. Late nights filled with sewing, adjusting measurements, and perfecting every detail became the norm. Lily's determination pushed her forward, fueling her dreams. Finally, the day of Lily's big break arrived. She was invited to showcase her collection at a prestigious fashion event in the nearest city. Nervous but excited, Lily took to the runway, presenting her unique and stunning designs. The crowd was mesmerized by Lily's talent. From that moment on, Lily's journey as a renowned fashion designer had begun. Over the years, Lily's career flourished. She opened her own boutique, traveled to fashion capitals around the world, and her designs graced runways at international fashion weeks. Lily never forgot her roots, and she always credited her mother for believing in her from the start. Lily's success served as an inspiration to many aspiring young designers. She would often tell her story, encouraging others to pursue their passions, no matter their circumstances. Through hard work, dedication, and unwavering support, Lily proved that dreams can come true, even for a little girl who started as a designer in her small hometown. Meet cheerful little girl Lily. From the moment she was born, Lily had a remarkable sense of style. She loved playing with colorful fabrics, matching patterns, and arranging clothes in creative ways. Lily's mother, Sarah, was a talented seamstress who supported her daughter's passion for fashion. As Lily grew older, her interest in designing clothes only intensified. She would spend hours sketching new designs and experimenting with different fabrics and accessories. Sarah recognized her daughter's talent and enrolled her in art classes to further develop her skills. Despite their modest lifestyle, Lily and Sarah made the best of what they had. They would often visit thrift stores, searching for hidden treasures and materials to repurpose. Lily would transform old dresses into trendy outfits, giving them a new lease on life. In school, Lily's unique fashion sense caught the attention of her classmates. They would often compliment her outfits and ask where they could get similar ones. Inspired by their positive feedback, Lily decided to showcase her designs to a wider audience. Lily and Sarah started hosting small fashion shows in their backyard, inviting friends and neighbors to witness Lily's creations. People were amazed by Lily's talent and passion, and word of her fashion shows spread throughout the town. As her reputation grew, local boutiques and fashion enthusiasts started taking notice. They began approaching Lily and Sarah, expressing interest in featuring Lily's designs in their stores and events. Lily was overjoyed and eager to seize this opportunity. With her mother's unwavering support, Lily began working tirelessly to create a collection that would captivate the fashion world. Late nights filled with sewing, adjusting measurements, and perfecting every detail became the norm. Lily's determination pushed her forward, fueling her dreams. Finally, the day of Lily's big break arrived. She was invited to showcase her collection at a prestigious fashion event in the nearest city. Nervous but excited, Lily took to the runway, presenting her unique and stunning designs. The crowd was mesmerized by Lily's talent. From that moment on, Lily's journey as a renowned fashion designer had begun. Over the years, Lily's career flourished. She opened her own boutique, traveled to fashion capitals around the world, and her designs graced runways at international fashion weeks. Lily never forgot her roots, and she always credited her mother for believing in her from the start. Lily's success served as an inspiration to many aspiring young designers. She would often tell her story, encouraging others to pursue their passions, no matter their circumstances. Through hard work, dedication, and unwavering support, Lily proved that dreams can come true, even for a little girl who started as a designer in her small hometown.